Chattanooga police have identified the body of a white man found near King's Lodge. The body was identified as that of 40-year-old Timothy Bryson. Bryson had been arrested in 2011 for being a fugitive from Walker County. A utility worker found his body on Westside Drive November 12th. Police say there is no sign of foul play. His cause of death is pending the results of an autopsy.